Everything changed in just seconds for the family of Georgette Stovall. The Gwinnett County woman was walking her dog one summer day in 2016 when she was hit by a car and left severely injured. Stovall died just days later. Now, Tiffany Hayes, the Snellville woman charged in Stovall's death, initially faced probation and community service. Stovall's family was furious and vowed to fight for a stronger sentence. Today, their battle is back in court. A hearing is underway at this hour. The judge heard emotional statements from Stovall's family.
My life has been completely turned upside down since June 23rd, 2016. My whole family's life has changed without purpose. The love that I had for 35 years was gone in a blink of an eye. Do you understand what you did? Do you feel remorse for all of us? Do you have any idea what you've put us through?
Fox 5 News has a crew in the newsroom, and we'll bring you the latest tonight on Fox 5 News at 5 and 6.